They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times.
Follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can...
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but But haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havas?
God's a mere.
What?
The most annoying man alive. More up ahead. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way. This way.
Alas, we're Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across. Make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Helvisphaene and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skold, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my friends. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots!
Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got?
You can't survive from it! You are the one who killed Wilder?
So angry. Oh, did you want some more? Having fun yet?
Oh, well, you and me then. Nice stick. Oh, wait. You expected the stick to give you an advantage? You are rudely prolonging all this. Hilarious. The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Ha! Any day now! No. Well, I'm waiting. your frustration, you know. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Yon! Sad, funny, hard to tell.
What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works.
Hmm.
here to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
To us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
At least the rescue's going well.
Okay.